Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Morgan State University, home of the Baltimore City Basketball Championships and your Division II champion. Second time in 3 years, the BayHawks of Ben Franklin. They win it 68-59 over Mervo. They had a big lead. Mustangs came back, actually tied the game in the fourth quarter, but the BayHawks found that second win to pull out the victory and bring home another Division II title over in South Baltimore, the Curtis Bay side of town. Two big reasons in front of me. To my left, Terry Page had 19 points. And next to him, Darius Miller, he had a game-high 23 points. Start with Darius. Darius, just talk about finding a way. Everything was going so well for you guys, and then everything went so wrong. It looked like you guys may give it up, but you guys found that second win to again find victory. Talk about the win.
Yeah, I mean, every time stuff goes wrong, we never put our head down. We always got our coach there to pump us back up. We got each other pump us back up. I mean, we never look forward to losing. No matter how much we down, we just keep getting the job done.
Just talk about finding that second effort, because in the end, that's what it was about. Just finding, you know, it was a play that Terry made, just saving the ball inbounds. Just talk about just making those little second effort plays to kind of get you guys out of that funk that you were in that fourth quarter.
Yeah, I mean, that play was a tough play. The ball was going out of bounds. He jumped and got it. We all work hard. Work hard, execute.
Talk about the first half. Talk about actually the first three quarters. Everything went so well for you guys. What were some things you guys were able to do in that first three quarters?
We was able to get in the lanes, penetrate and kick, get buckets, and make free throws.
Terry Page, 19 points. And Terry, you know, in the end, you know, you had 19 points, but I figured, the play I was talking about, that we saved the ball in bounds. I think Merva had actually gotten possession of it, and you guys were able to get a loose ball, and you was able to save it to Darius. Talk about that play, and just talk about overall, just making those little plays to get you guys out of here with a win.
Well, first of all, intensity was required for today's win. I mean, defense is important, and I knew coming in today, beyond points, I had to really do something besides just get a bucket. And I figured my defensive skills and my long arms was going to get the job done. Mm-hmm. And seeing Darius with, you know, good enough hang time, got enough to get him the ball, and, you know, we started, that was a momentum builder right there.
Right. Talk about just what happened in that fourth quarter. That left the first 6 minutes of fourth quarter seemed like it was a nightmare. Everything was going well. I mean, you got to give a lot of credit to Merva, but what were some things you guys weren't doing?
Well, we weren't really playing our defense as well as we were as when we started. I mean, I guess a little bit of fatigue came in because we didn't have a lot of subs coming in, but, you know, once we really got through that fatigue, we kept our heads up. I personally never stopped smiling. My team never gave up on me, and I never gave up on them. And with that, we pulled out that W.
Yeah, and just talk about this team a little bit. What are some of those intangibles that have made you guys so successful this year to again win another city title?
Our chemistry. I mean, it started all last summer. I mean, we've been playing together for a while now, from just working out, conditioning, and going through our different challenges, from big teams like Patterson to maybe a small team like Casa. Everything had something to do with this championship. And we got here with a lot of hard work, talent, and skill.
Darius, talk about winning this another championship and now the next step, the state playoffs.
I mean, winning this championship feels good, but like I said, we can't stop here. We got to keep going. It's a championship, but we still got playoffs. We still got states to win. We got a lot of tough opponents to get through to get there, so we're not going to let them stop us.
All right, well, Darius Miller, senior guard, right?
Yes, sir.
Senior, 23 points. Another senior, Terry Page, had 19 points as the Ben Franklin BayHawks are, for the second time in 3 years, the Baltimore City Division II champions. They won it over Mervo. Final score, 68-59. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek.